businesses looted, police stations ransacked, homes burned to the ground, Americans are under assault. And what is Joe Biden doing about it? He's cursing out law-abiding gun owners and pushing to disarm Americans from defending their homes, business, and families. When confronted by a law-abiding gun owner on the campaign trail, Joe Biden doubled down on his anti-gun agenda. As vice president, Biden was Barack Obama's gun control czar, and today he's still pushing to ram bans on ordinary guns and ammo.
For God's sake, the Second Amendment says that we can limit who can own a weapon.
And worse, Joe Biden's pushing to pack the Supreme Court with anti-gun justices who will cripple your constitutional right to bear arms. In times like these, your Second Amendment rights are more important than ever. So tell Joe Biden to abandon his war on the Second Amendment. Insist he quit punishing law-abiding Americans. Text NOJOE to 67076. Paid for by Gun Rights America, which is responsible for this advertising. Not authorized by any candidate or candidate's committee. www.gunrightsamerica.org.